Sometime in 2017, my colleagues decided to play a fast one on me. And it was all a prank, and they thought it was all fun and game, Abby. Today, they're about to taste the vengeance. It's the office day of horror. What's up? Why are you looking at me as if you want to judge me? Where were you when they were pranking me? How about you come with me, Uncle Ed?
Yo, see, classic nigga was good, man.
That's what's up, man.
No,
look at it.
He's
under your leg. Help her.
Trust me, it's really fun. Did you see that lady? She almost spilled her tea. Alright, but wait, don't you like say some people know they fear, like mind of steel. Watch out for these guys. Come with me.
Say hi to my snake.
Oh, what?
You were so cool! Guys, have you ever seen somebody being pranked and so cool?
Are you serious?
Are you?
More like
you.
More like
you.
No,
you.
More like
you.
More like
you.
More like you.
enjoy it? Did you enjoy it? Did you like it? All right, so this is what you get for messing with the wrong guy. Next time, they'll know better than to mess with the prank king. Ladies and gentlemen, it's 2 Paul, Stevie Pranks. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. You know I will do it now, back to back. Let's do it, man. Follow us on all our social media platforms. And let's keep pranking, because 2018 is going to be lit. You don't mess with the king of pranks in Africa.